single moms of America.
What you call an icon living? Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it.
We're here with basketball star Noah Stewart. Noah, tell me, what's going on through your head right now?
I'm not really thinking about the game too much, you know? It's just basically another scrimmage.
And Nick, what are your expectations for this game?
It's going to be a quick game. It's going to be at least a 30-point win. It's going to be easy. Zay dropping 20, Noah dropping 15.
What have you guys practiced this week to prepare for these fools?
We've had a lot of resting for regionals and a lot of team dinners to prepare for this game.
Here we are with Jamestown students Bryce Fenton and Yassine Kaplan. Yassine, you used to be a Lafayette student yourself.
I did.
What can you tell us about your transition to the better school?
I'm very happy with my decision. We are the better school in almost all athletics.
Hey, Bryce, man, tell me something.
Okay, we run education sets.
I'm here with Cole Teeter. Cole, what are your predictions on today's game?
I think it's going to be a blowout just like last game.
We have Giselle here. A few questions. So how do you feel about our team, first off?
Everyone on our team is daddy.
What are your score predictions for tonight?
69-60 Lafayette.
That's a bold prediction. That is a bold prediction. Thinking last time, we smacked y'all by 37 points.
Xavier Brown has been playing exceptionally good. How do you think he's going to do tonight?
I think he's going to show out because he plays well out of district. Just wait till he's at home. He plays even better.
Xavier Brown, quote, the hero, said that we are dropping triple digits this game. It's time to get dirty.
We have a scout here from Harvard. So what brought you over to this game?
You know, I really heard Todd Neville was an absolute dog. His brother really went D1 for us and got a call from the football department and said we should come look at him. So we're here looking at him. It's really a big game. So that's why we're here.
How do you feel about Lafayette? They look like they smell bad.
Real question we're all thinking is, what are those guys doing here? Man, what are they doing here after the first time?
Hey, they don't even have a chance. They wasted money and time showing up to the game. That's all I got to say.
Any wise words of wisdom for the team?
What are your final score predictions for the game? 100-0.
It's 100-0, folks.
Let's go. Austin, start us off.
I'm going 90-45.
I'm going 84-28.
I've got the boys in green breaking 100. I got 101-61.
Okay.
I'm going 102.
All right.
We lost, what so proudly we
the best.
Johnji, what do you have to say about that call?
I gotta say, ba 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 ba.
Welcome to the ESPN Halftime Show. I'm here with my associates. We have Jesus as a special guest. How's it going, man? Great. We're having a blessed day on the court today.
Amen. Amen.
47-20. Our predictions are looking to be on track, so we're excited to see what happens second half.
Seniors Bella Gilbert and Grace Dawson, few questions for you guys. It's halftime. How are we feeling so far?
They suck.
We're here at halftime with the Jamestown student, Caroline. What do you have to say? Caroline Lieber, what do you have to say about the game so far?
I think it's a good game.
He doesn't even go here!
Pop would be big. Okay. He's pushing really big, but it's not good. Uh-huh. That's just a casual.
Yeah, that's good. That's really good.
Ba 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 ba.
Ba 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 ba.
Okay.
Eagles run this town. And if you don't get a Jamestown, you suck.
What's running through your head right now? Tell me. What's going on?
I don't even know. You know, it was a close game. You know,
it was closer than expected.
You win some, you lose some.
You win some, or you just lose some, in your case.
I mean, you win some, you lose some, but you can say that,
Well
too.
Said. Well said. Well, thank you for showing up. Thanks
no
for
problem.
Showing your support.
It was a good game.
Can I get a Who's Town from you?
No.
All right. Thank you. Lafayette team after the loss. That was tough. What are you guys feeling right now?
Don't look, you laughing. You laughing.
Emotions running high. You can tell. Hey, I'm here with star players on the team. What are you guys feeling right now? Good?